There are so many, you know, ups and downs during our journey. But the worst was when our musical instruments were all looted in 1979. That was too bad on our side. It was very, very bad to replace the equipment. And you remember, we had Asians here, but they were chased away by the President Idi Amin. So we didn't have where we could buy the equipment here. And to raise the foreign exchange, foreign money, it wasn't easy. So that is the worst part of what happened to the Afrigo Band in 1979.